stage of Justin is the better part of that. And it looks like Justin Hall might have got himself through that.
Thank you.
want to remind everybody that immediately following the conclusion of these regular courses being run, we're going to set up a shootout course where we take the top pros and run them against each other on a much harder course. Usually it's got some different lines and more bonuses, and the purpose of that is to kind of shake up the points. And that gets really exciting when it's kind of close like it is right now. You can make up a lot of points, and you can lose a lot of points. So the shootout is really exciting.
Part of the Arizona Undertaker series. These guys get out in some crazy trends.
9-10 uphill. Fighting physics as he gets to that number one bonus game.
Everything in the world is down in front of the
made that look easy. Just over 4 minutes for these guys. And it looks like Tracy Jordan going for the bonus.
How much time is left?
4 minutes.
We got 4 minutes left on the clock.
4 minutes. Okay.
Jordan nosing up that bonus. It's a standalone bonus worth 10 points. If he finishes this course, that's going to wipe out that cone. The cone penalty he's got will be zeroed out. He's got a 10-point penalty for a cone and a 10-point bonus. And Tracy Jordan having a clean run so far. One cone hit on the number one gate. And Tracy Jordan about to drop down the number four drop. Successfully complete the course in the time allotted.